In Sunday's update, Oneida County reported 15 new positive cases of coronavirus. This brings the total to 1,361. There were no new COVID-19 related fatalities. The total number of deaths is 85. 357 cases are active, 13 patients are hospitalized, 7 of which are nursing home residents, and 919 cases are resolved. There were also several new potential public exposures, so for a full list of them, you can visit the county's website, ocgov.net. On Monday, the Herkimer County Government Facebook page released the following statement. After review of data excluding downstate Dutchess County and South, Herkimer County has the second highest percentage of population that's been tested for COVID-19, approximately 17.6%. Herkimer County also ranks in the bottom third of population testing positive for the virus. So it's one of the most tested, but one of the counties with the least percentage of total residents testing positive for COVID-19. In today's update, they reported no new positive cases of the virus. Their total stands at 150. 11 cases are active, 1 patient currently hospitalized, 4 people have passed away, and 135 cases are resolved. The Otsego County Department of Health has not released a COVID-19 update since June 15th. As mentioned in last Friday's briefing, Governor Cuomo will no longer be holding live daily COVID-19 updates. So his office released the state's progress with the pandemic and their new numbers for today. So on Sunday, there were 10 new COVID-19 related fatalities. This is the lowest number of deaths the state has had since March 21st. There were 1,122 patients are hospitalized, 330 patients are in ICU, and almost 70,000 patients have been discharged. Of the 56,780 coronavirus tests conducted on Sunday, 552, or 0.97%, came back positive. More coronavirus updates will be in the Tuesday evening daily briefing right here on our website, cnyhomepage.com.